A rainy start Thursday causes major problems around the metro, from storm damage to power outages and slow morning commutes. KMBC 9 First News kept you on top of fast-changing conditions. It's coverage you can expect every day. KMBC 9 First News.